Hi there, I'm Tucker Williams. I'm with the RV Corral here in Eugene, Oregon. And thank you for taking a quick look at this video on our 2012 Keystone Cougar 31 foot. This does happen to be a bunkhouse, something that was sold here just last fall. The folks that had it had a change of lifestyle plans and have no need for it anymore. So as such, it's a year old, probably only been used a couple of times. It looks like brand new on the inside. For those of you that are not familiar with the Cougar, we'll start here in the front. It's fiberglass sided coach, all aluminum frame construction. This is a big trailer, but it is half ton towable. So assuming you have a big enough engine in there, a half ton truck will be able to tow this particular unit. Couple batteries, 60 pounds of propane up front right here. You see how heavy the frame is on there also. Diamond plating to keep the front of it a little bit nicer. As we start moving towards the back, you can see here we've got full pass through in here, and you can see that aluminum construction. And you do have a little drop area from the bedroom where you can throw dirty clothes. This is a Four Seasons trailer. It's a Polar Plus package, meaning that we do wrap the underbelly, heat and insulate the tanks, and we do have R15 insulation throughout the floor and in the sidewalls. Moving back here along the back, almost the full length awning, so real nice big awning, couple outside speakers that run off the stereo and DVD player on the outside also. As we move back here along here, you can see we've got two separate openings. I don't know if I've got a key here, but if I do, I'll open it up. Really a neat floor plan for if you have kids and things like that. Obviously you can get in through the front here, but if they need to use a restroom, I may show you here. I'll just edit that out. I don't have the right one. There we go. Once we get this step down, kids need to use a restroom. Anybody needs to use a restroom. Come right in the rig without having to go all the way through this entire trailer. And here as we move back along the back here. Great setup. You've got the exterior two burner stove, nice little fridge. This whole thing's going to slide out and hook to your propane line so you can cook and have drinks or whatever you might want to be right out here on the trailer. Really neat system. Moving back here on the back, we do have the full slide out tray here. So this is going to come out to about right here. If you wanted to tie down some bicycles, a cooler, maybe a small generator or something along that line, you can. And we've also, it does come with the separate barbecue that will mount right here and hook into your propane line. So it ties right nicely into that whole kitchen area back there. As we come back here, we kind of got it pinched together a little bit, but you can see we do have the double slide out, deepest slides on the market, and again, like I mentioned, those are fully insulated. Separate slide out here, which I'll show you on the inside, which gives us a lot of storage back in that back bedroom area. Really, really is a wonderful floor plan if you have a big family or even a small family with kids that like to bring buddies and things like that. As you walk in here, you notice this huge slide out. Keystone, the Cougars have the biggest windows on the market. You do have day-night shades. Nice tall slide outs here. I'm 6 feet tall. You notice some are a little bit lower. They're kind of head knockers. A lot of clearance in through here also. True hide-a-bed, an air mattress in there, so that's going to fold out to about right here. You can still get through here. And then another big dinette right there with the movable table so you can sleep people there. So we look back into the bedroom. You can see we do have a completely separate master bedroom area that will close off. And a spot here built in with the TV that'll swivel. You can watch it in the bedroom or watch it out here. And it is tied into the CD, DVD player, MP3 player that will work in here and outside this particular trailer. As we come back into here, 8 cubic foot fridge. A lot of the competition is using 6 and 7. Gas and electric water heater. The recovery on this is 15.4 gallons as opposed to 7.2 for all of the Cougars competition. And then as we get back here into this bedroom area, you can see what a neat setup it is for a family. Little cub chairs, those will fold into a bed. Three separate beds right here. And if he comes in here, you notice we've got a smaller TV. Kids can watch a movie, play video games, whatever might be their interest. And then here's that secondary slide out. So they have their own full closet, six drawers for skivvies, t-shirts, whatever you might want to throw in there. So a ton of storage on this particular unit. Even some storage underneath the bunk beds. And another nice big hanging closet right here. And this does have a true door too. So you can shut this entire area off. It's not a little pocket door or anything like that. You've got a real door. Moving into the bathroom, I'll let my cameraman get by us here. You can see again with that door, but you can see two huge closets right there off to the right. Porcelain potty, not a plastic one. And you can really see how big this bathroom is. And as we move out of this particular unit, last thing I'd point out to you, this is all remote. Slide outs, power awning, control that all right through here. If you're in a plate, maybe a tight squeeze or something like that, you can walk out behind this particular trailer, put your slide outs out with this little, basically like a little key fob, put out the power awning with this particular one. So you've got a spot here for the floodlight on the outside. If you heard something rustling around the trailer in the middle of the night, you could push that button to light up the outside of your trailer. So once again, this is a 2012 Keystone Cougar. It's a 31-foot bunkhouse model. As I said at the beginning of the video, it has only been used a few times. Was purchased here, one owner. It's immaculate condition. It's just like new on the inside. Would be a wonderful trailer for somebody that has a big family, has a family with friends or family that want to come along. If you have more questions about weights, pricing, any other trailers that we might have in stock, please give me a call. My name is Tucker Williams. My direct line is 541-221-5675. Thank you so much.